Today we're going to talk about seed vigor and how it affects stand establishment. And this is something that's important to think about now as you plan for planting this coming season. Seed vigor is the ability of a seed to produce a healthy seedling across a range of environments. In Arkansas, we plant soybeans beginning in April all the way through June, meaning that our seed is put into either cold soils all the way to very hot soils that can be very stressful. And so high vigor seed is important if we want to get a good stand. So what are things that can affect seed vigor? Well, seed vigor begins with the production environment. Generally, when seed are produced under cooler conditions, seed vigor is higher than when they're produced under hotter conditions. The only information that is provided on the label is standard germination. So if you want to know what the vigor of your seed lot is, you should ask your seed dealer. They may have that information and be able to share that with you. In a survey funded by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board, we found that most seed sold in Arkansas has both high germination and high vigor. However, a significant amount of seed lots had fairly low seed vigor, which could affect stand. If you have a question about the seed that you've planted, take a sample at planting and send it to the Arkansas State Plant Board for germination and vigor testing. For more information, contact your county extension agent or go to the extension website.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas System Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.